लेट्स टेक द एक्सरसाइज ऑन पेज नंबर 154, वर्कशीट ए पार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द ऑब्जेक्ट्स थ्रू विच वी कैन सी क्लियरली इज कॉल्ड डैश ऑब्जेक्ट। सो द ऑब्जेक्ट थ्रू विच वी कैन सी क्लियरली मीन्स द ऑब्जेक्ट विच अलाउ द लाइट टू पास थ्रू इट, एंड सच ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर कॉल्ड एज ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट। सो द आंसर विल बी पार्ट बी, ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ नॉन ल्यूमिनस बॉडी। नॉन ल्यूमिनस मीन्स द बॉडीज विच डू नॉट एमिट देयर ओन लाइट। सो आउट ऑफ दीज स्टार, फायरफ्लाई एंड अ लाइटेड कैंडल, दे आर ऑल ल्यूमिनस, दे एमिट देयर ओन लाइट, बट अर्थ इज नॉन ल्यूमिनस। सो द आंसर विल बी पार्ट डी, अर्थ। अ पिन होल कैमरा ऑलवेज प्रोड्यूसेस what type of image is produced by a pinhole camera, and the image is inverted and diminished image, because it is based on the principle that light always travels in a straight line, so it gives an inverted and diminished image, depends on the size of the hole. Next question, we are able to see image in a mirror due to, so how are we able to see an image in a mirror? Just like I told you that just like while playing with a ball, we throw the ball and it bounces back to us. When it strikes any surface, it bounces back and it returns to us. In the same way, when light falls on us, on any non-luminous body, it is reflected back. And when light falls on our body, it is reflected to the mirror, and then again from the mirror, the light is reflected and we are able to see image. So, we are able to see image in a mirror due to the phenomena of reflection. We call it reflection. The right and left reversal of an object, what do we call it? When we look at any ambulance, we see that the alphabets, they are in the reverse order. You can't see them, you can't read them. But when you look into a mirror, when you are in front of any ambulance, and when you look into the mirror of your vehicle, then you are able to read it quite easily that ambulance is there. So you give. So that phenomena, that left-right reversal of any object, of any alphabet, that is called as lateral inversion. We have studied about lateral inversion. It is also based on the phenomena, it is also based on the principle that light always travels in a straight line and we see the objects in a straight manner. So that gives rise to lateral inversion. Whatever is written, whatever the object is, it will be as it is when we look at that object. So left will appear right and right will appear left. We call it lateral inversion. Fill in the blank portion we will do now. The sun is a dash source of light. So here we have two types of sources. We have discussed that mainly two types of sources are present, the natural sources and human-made sources. And when we talk about the sun, we all know that sun is the ultimate source of energy that helps in survival of life on the earth. So the sun is a natural source of light. Next, light is a form of. What is light a form of? Light is a form of energy that sustains life on earth. So we all very well know that how light helps in sustaining life on earth. When we get sunlight, it only helps the plants to carry out the process of photosynthesis, and then we get oxygen from the plants. So light is a form of energy which sustains life on earth. Next, a piece of glass is. When we look at the window panes nearby in a house, in a school, in any building, when we see glasses or window panes, we can see the outside area clearly. So they allow light to pass through them 100% and we call them transparent objects because they allow all the light to pass through them and we can see clearly through them. So a piece of glass is transparent. A shadow only shows the dash of an object. When we see the characteristics of a shadow, then we get to know that a shadow shows only the outline of an object. The region of total darkness behind an opaque object is called a shadow. Next, match the column. Transparent. So we have to see which is transparent here, and we can see the option D, air and glass, they are the transparent objects here. So one will go with the D part of column B, that is air and glass. Translucent. So which among them is translucent? Butter paper and tissue paper are translucent objects. Light travels in a straight line. Shadow is always dark. Now come to section B. We have three questions here. We cannot see the candle flame through the bent rubber tube because light travels in a straight line and from the bent tube we are not able to see the light. It is also based on the phenomena of rectilinear propagation of light. So we cannot see the candle flame through a bent rubber tube because light travels in a straight line. Which of the following is not translucent? So you have to read the question carefully. What is being asked? He is asking which is not a translucent object. So here grounded glass, cellophane paper, butter paper and tissue paper. We have all these options. Out of this, cellophane paper is transparent object and it can't be translucent object. So the answer is cellophane. Dash is a form of visible energy that gives us sensation of light. So which is a form of visible energy which we can see? Visible means which we can see. So here the answer is light is a form of energy because shadow is not a form of energy.